being cooked near here.
Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please just leave.
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What? Wait! No! Please! You don't understand!
What to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please! Let me plead our case!
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please! I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. There is only one just punishment for your crime.
It was our food to begin with.
We either die here by your hand, or slowly starve later. If I am to die, I would rather die fighting.
Death is coming for you!
Please! No!
Mercenaries attack the weapons, not us!
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies, with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
They won't trouble you again.
Then it is good news. Soon Megara will be secured, and we will push on to Athens.
They didn't do this alone. There's more going on than we can see.
Don't worry yourself further. The guilty have paid for their crime, and that is what is important. You have done well. Sparta thanks you.
Thank you.
Ha! Away we go!
Don't come back until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymarch.
Lost something?
Not lost. Stolen.
Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where's your spy? Is he still in the camp?
Wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
Whoever he is, I will make him pay for betraying Sparta.
Mystios, if this man is a Spartan, take your time killing him.
I'll get the tablet for you and deal with the one responsible.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here.
Did you hear what I said?
Thank you. Επικαλούμεσαι, μάκαρ, πολιώνυμε, πυρίπολε και τελετάρχα,
αδεόν! Killing another mystios always pays so well!
Phobos, away!
What is wrong with you?
Come on.
This port of Nicaea. If I'm going to find Athenian supplies, this'll be the place.
Paros on your side.
Get out!
Stay in one. Cassandra, I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa, you remember.
How could I forget? You told me to live my own life and care less about someone else's greatness.
Looks like you're taking my advice.
I've been forced to take care of my sick father. So no, I've had no chance to live the life I desire.
I've seen a lot of people.
But you're one of the most beautiful I've ever met.
Is that so? You're a welcome distraction from my problems.
If you have some time, maybe we could get to know each other a little better.
Tell me more.
Well, I can think of a few things. But let's talk some more first.
Yeah, that sounds great.
So how about it?
You know, I'd love to, but I have a couple of things I need to pick up for my father first. If you helped me, then we could maybe continue our conversation.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lelech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding onto it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get them yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture.
Did you need something?
If he dies, all his land...
Yes, but I'd...
Stay by your father. I'll be back.
Spread out and track her down.
Yes, sir.
How does it look on your end? Come on.
Huh?
Double the Russians.
That's not right.
Bring this one down.
They can't hide, sir.
Hey.
Ah!
check that out.
Use!
Those blue supply crates with the white owl are the ones I need to destroy.
A single fire arrow should do the trick. Those are the herbs Odessa needs.
Something's going on. Oh.
Oh! Megaris, the city of pigs.
Friends, tell your family the best wares drachmi can buy. Even mercenaries like you can find something.
Odessa sent me.
Ah, of course. Sweet girl. I wish she had stopped by herself. This is for her father, I imagine? I'll take the payment and you can be on your way.
I'm not paying for that. Unless you want Odessa's father to die, you'll give it to me. Now.
Don't try to guilt me into giving you something for free. For all I know, Odessa didn't actually send you.
I'll take it from your dead body, then.
You need.
Here, take it.
Quick sales are my favorites. I hope this helps Odessa.
Thank you.
If you're willing to work for it, I pay my crew more than you'll ever make here.
Has been causing some problems for them, and they're also after her father's estate. Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about? We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
Apparently, you've been causing some problems for Megaris.
How could you say such a thing?
This letter is saying it. This wasn't a random attack.
Megaris deserves everything it's gotten. I'm the victim here.
The leader doesn't think so.
I could have died without making a name for myself. I'd never be worth anything at all.
I won't let anyone hurt that face.
No pain, no glory.
How about you take me inside and show me a little pain?
Oh, how I would love to do so. But this news... Someone aims to kill me. How could we possibly ignore such a thing for pleasure?
Then where does that leave us?
With a task at hand, clearly. Think what you must, but I can prove the truth to you. I just need your help.
I'm not surprised. I'll let you know if you can have it.
Are you ready to find the whole truth of what's going on?
Always.
I hope so. You accused me of being the problem. How do I know you haven't already made up your mind?
The truth always comes out.
It will. And then I can finally follow in the footsteps of Odysseus.
Don't the stories of Odysseus mention how great of a lover he was?
Do they? I must have missed those.
We could read more about Odysseus... together.
Is that your idea of fun?
Reading can be sexy.
Maybe naked.
That's a great plan.
We will talk more about... us... once this is all done. First, the note you found was from the leader of Megaris. There has to be proof of what he's up to.
If there is... it would be at his home.
Then go there.
I'll find the proof you need.
Good. I want this whole thing to be over.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be.
What is it?
Let's say I do find the truth you're looking for. What next?
Then I'd tell everyone who would listen. The leader wouldn't dare kill me or my father once everyone knows their plans.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be.
Thank you.
I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on. That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I'll need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded. This letter mentions Odessa's estate, and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her.
Ugh!
leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why. I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa.
the Athenian men left their party from.
I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
Cursed bandits stole my papyrus! Do you have any idea how expensive it is, Mistios? I can't afford more, and the guards do nothing about these malakes.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
All right. Here it is. You're the one who left the message on the board. What's going on?
Spies from the city have been creeping through the fields and delivering supplies. I think they're planning where to set up camp.
The war is not to your liking?
When is there not war? In the city, they care for war. I just want to eat. There's plenty of places they can fight without trampling my hunting grounds. I need to see the supply-running spies.
And you want me to destroy all the food supplies?
No need to speak more. All must disappear.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
Thanks, mercenary.
Leave it to me. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
too far. I'll find her.
Won't like that. Now then, they'd better pay me.
Already? Did you destroy them all?
It would be hard to piece them back together.
You earned your pay, mercenary. Take this.
That'll do. Thank you.